Hello everyone, this is Rio242, back with more Resident Evil 4, PS3. Last we left off, we're right back to the village. People's heads were exploding in the zombie things. Shot him in the face. Now I don't want to read! Try pausing the video on that. Yeah, if you want
to. Un forastero!
I'll run it. Get a nice up close at that sexy ass pistol. In action.
Agarrenlo!
Down here, there was a that's blocked off. Can't go that way. Last time we were here, we jumped down here, and there was a fear mug. Fancy fear mug.
Yes, sir!
In fact, nothing down here.
Got a selection of good.
Exactly. What are you buying?
What are you selling? Is that all? Thank
sure
you.
I missed that other gem. But whatever.
Come back anytime.
Leon, I have some bad news.
I'd rather not hear it.
You're pregnant, aren't you?
Well, I'm afraid I have to tell you anyway. We've lost contact with the chopper. Someone must have shot it down,
okay,
though we can't determine who.
That's not
great.
As bad.
Not
We're
as
prepping
bad.
Another chopper for you. Meanwhile, I want you to head towards the extraction
how many
point.
Do we
Got
have?
It.
Like, Where are we located if we can fly all the way to Notstein? It's like the U.S.
What are we gonna do, Leon?
I hate to say it, but we're sandwiched, all right. Quick, in that cabin!
We're sandwiched.
Leon!
Small world, eh? Well, I see that the president's equipped his daughter with ballistics, too.
How rude! And I don't believe there's any relevance with my figure and my standing. Who are you?
Oh, excuse me, Your Highness. Perhaps the young lady might want to introduce herself first before asking someone his name.
Her name's Ashely Graham, the president's daughter.
Is she... Well, you know.
Don't worry. She's cool.
Well, never mind. There's supposed to be some kind of obvious symptom before you turn into one of them anyway.
Look!
I can take him.
Ashely, upstairs!
Okay, it's game time.
He also has a red knife. Fancy red knife.
Thank you.
There we go.
Rumbles.
Whew. That took like 5 full minutes.
Looks like they're backing off.
So, what do we do now?
The bridge I crossed to get here is out, so I guess we have no choice but to keep moving.
I forgot something. You guys go on ahead.
Lewis.
I don't think he remembers that there were just like, you know, a couple hundred guys out there trying to kill us, but... he wants to take control, or whatever. Back up money! Alright. Hop out this window. Hop out that same window. What's up? Two routes. Large number of Ganados in one. An El Gigante in another. El Gigante was pretty easy the first time, so I'm gonna go for that. No, I want one.
Wait!
I'll take this one. Yeah. Alright, how many more of that? 200 shots of this, though.
Welcome!
What are you buying?
Come back any time.
Alright, so the left is a bunch of enemies. The right is a
follow me.
The hell, I can't leave Ashely behind. Come on, Ashely. You know, I'd leave you behind in an instant. It takes not a whole lot for me to want to leave you behind.
Wait. Overreacting. Was not wearing a giant suit of armor, she would have died. She would have died. Good thing her parents put her in. Also, all of this loot, I would probably not be able to get. Basically, you just want to run in, grab that key, and get the fuck out. But, I cheated, so, you know, whatever. Don't give a shit. Oh, there's another rock. Actually, hold on. Ashely? Wait!
David.
follow me. Wait. Follow me.
Oh, Ashely, that's hilarious. That is hilarious. See, I saw something shiny a moment ago. Right? Right here? No, it's that. Shiny, shiny. Yeah. That's basically like the easy way out. I'm gonna use that key I just picked up. He's got another new. Let's get into the next chapter.
Wait.
Shut up, Ashely. God. Thinking. Obviously, your parents were not knowing. They were thinking. Put you in a giant car. Oh, she'll be totally fine. Some guy will try to pick her up. Past the fence. Yeah, I'm still alive. Yeah, Americans. Whatever. I don't even have a rifle. More shotgun? Excellent. Come on,
follow me.
Clanking. Retinal scanner. Okay. Let's steal somebody's eye.
Wait.
Stop clanking.
Follow me. So, not a perfect time to use the TMP! I mean, it is really fast. Shot. Accurate. Ashely, nobody likes your shirt, okay? Now, if you look really closely, the guy disappears. I don't know. Crazy. It's hard to see. Finally, head exploded thinking around here. Oh, okay. here. Missing one. Okay. No more ammo for that. Nothing more up there. Let's go this way.
Follow me.
Got a selection.
What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you selling?
What am I selling? Don't need rifle ammo.
Is that all? Thank you.
Empty of space in case I need to pick anything up.
Is that all? Come back anytime.
There's a retinal scanner, so I'm gonna feel someone's eye. Find somebody. I can see.
You better stay outside. Ashely, go hide.
Yeah.
Go that guy's sneaky.
Hasta luego.
Seriously, he didn't even shoot the can? Is that the ground? Didn't you say we were related earlier? That is not something I want to be related to. Stay here. Come. Okay, basically, this fight's gonna consist of running back and forth up here, trying not to get hit by the front attack. And I'm gonna be using hazardous. Right there. also, like, no real good way to fight this second half. Other than, try not to get hit. Yeah, try to get hit. Fuck me. Do I have any flash grenades? Yes, I have flash grenades. Perfect. The second half. Fuck you! It's demon magic. Placed eye. Also, they're fighting in, like, you know, a burning barn right now. I'm really kind of, like, suffocated. Exit. Still tripping. That was loaded.
Are you okay, Leon?
No, I'm not okay. I need like 5 or 6 healing items. It's very depressing for me. Yep, still dripping.
You.
I'm gonna hold it up in front of the plate. I think I'm wearing gloves. Where do I even store this shit? Excellent. Looks like a great place to spend half the game.
Wait! Follow me. Wait! Follow me.
either, actually. I'm getting real sick of this.
Follow me.
Fucking head exploding thing. Come out. Trying to whip me. Distracting me from people throwing stuff. I'm trying to do it.
On the other side of the bridge.
Yeah.
I got it!
Pretty close.
Bang country!
You take that one.
Okay.
Ready? Come on.
Yeah.
Woo. Now I will save. All right, everyone. That is it for my streaming tonight. Tomorrow night at midnight, I'll resume playing this game. And hope to see you guys watch my videos. Even though I can't actually watch you guys watch my videos. Or can I? No, I don't think I can. All right. Everybody have a good night.